Hi, my name is Jahaira Diaz. I have struggled with drug addiction since the age of 17. In my adult life, I've been in and out of treatment several times. Before I come to the center, I felt hopeless, suicidal, and worthless. I was at a point in my life where I just couldn't live in this misery anymore. And that's when I called my best friend, Eddie, and I told him I need help. He searched online and found the center. And for that, Eddie, I really thank you. I started going to 12-step meetings at the center, as well as started going to Center Recovery, which is an LGBTQ outpatient drug program at the center. These programs gave me hope that my life will get better. As a trans woman, I needed to be in a space, safe space to be who I am while I got the help I needed. I also went to trans support groups as well as a trans career readiness program. In the trans career readiness program, we talked about different careers we were interested in. I saw a big lack of trans representation and treatment, so that's when I decided I want to become a substance abuse counselor. I was a drug addicted sex worker, and I didn't want to be the stereotype of a trans woman. So I'm going to be the change in the world. I'm going to be the change I want to see in the world. I will be starting school soon to get my certification to become a substance abuse counselor. I currently work at a harm reduction program at a nonprofit, and last week I got a promotion. I am so proud to say that just for today, I have 14 months and 5 days clean and sober. The center really helped save my life. I'm no longer that depressed, hopeless woman that walked into the center a year and a half ago. I have grown so much, and I'm so proud of the woman I am today. And all of this only happened because of the help I received at the center, as well as the love and support of my friends and family, and to my mom. Mommy, thank you for always being there for me, loving me, supporting me, and believing in me. I love you. And I want to tell anybody struggling with drug addiction, you're not alone, and if I can do it, you can too. Thank you.